I think women should go to the dentist for diagnosis and for preventive and therapeutic interventions in case they are needed during pregnancy and as soon as possible. And of course, the dentist or the dental hygienist will need to provide appropriate advices whether some time should be waited until the interventions are started or whether those interventions should be implemented right away.